Y'all sing?
Oh, we sung about three songs. Uh-huh. Three of them we did.
What was the name of?
We did Sexy. Me,
Sexy, yes. Uh-huh. And Written All Over Your Face.
And Follow Me.
Follow Me. Yes, sir.
See, now y'all did your thing here. TLC and Left Eye, they had such style, and their music was just phenomenal. How did they inspire anything that you all have done in any kind of way?
They came out
a
vibe.
Yeah, they had a great vibe.
Right. And they came out when we came out.
Style also, was a big thing. Yeah. You know, style for me is a big thing. So style was always, they stood out. From the rest, you know.
I kind of think they were one of the first groups to really go left and do just something like crazy and, set themselves apart. But they were great. I remember we did a show with them in Tampa, and they came out on bicycles. They show up. They come out on bicycles, be riding around the stage.
But
they was, it was great.
You don't have to say a word. You ain't gotta say one word.
Tell them what to do.
You smile for me.
Smile for me.
It's better than any word I've ever heard.
They can sing. Of course, that's the Rude Boys, everybody. I'm your girl, Niki Simone. I'm Behind the Mic Live right here at Left Eye Lopes' fundraising event. See you next time.